It's still just frustrating though, Fluster. Like, the last thing I want to be labeled is a fucking pedophile sympathizer. I'm one of the hosts of a 215 episode long podcast where mainly what we do is shit on pedophiles. And now all of a sudden I'm being thrown in there with people that defend them. I don't fucking get it. It's frustrating.